It's too late here. There's some by the door.
They were by the door.
Oh. You got it on. I can see the light flashing.
Well, I'm just practicing. I can't seem to hold it steady. What are you drinking, Mr. Michael?
Seems to be Bart's root beer.
Oh, dear.
Yeah, Bart. It has bite.
All these big helpers up there on the roof. We keep getting... Okay, Art, say hello.
Hello.
Okay, Ed, turn around. All I'm getting is...
It's running.
You're back. Say hello. Aren't you nice and... Dan, are you up there? There's Danny, the director. Whoops, what have I got here? I've got Sarah coming. And I have... Cheese! And who is this beside me? Hi, there you are, Miss Rachel. Yeah, Rachel's pulling a wagon, are you? Yeah, look at that. You're pulling a wagon. It's hard to tell where the... Well, I'm glad we have some quality control on this project. It is now. It says record. I hope it's been recording this whole time. I would hate to think I hadn't gotten it. I see you. Hey, Rachel. Say hi.
ride in the tube and not get your hair wet.
Even at high speed, I didn't get my hair wet.
That's where your daughter is already.
Yeah.
Are you coming through?
Oh, this water's cooler than it was the other day. Sarah. Oh, it's cooler.
Rachel, sit.
Oh, it's cooler. Hi, Sarah. Rock. Yes, rock. Whee! Rock.
You need to fix your baby.
The tube way in here so that I can get into it.
Okay.
That's what the problem is.
Oh, okay.
Want me to put Rachel in it out here so I'm standing up on the bottom and I can walk her in it and then I can hook in it? Well, you're dealing with it, doesn't it help the fact that I don't have the muscular strength to get into it? Hey, Carol! Hey, Carol! Yeah, a rock! Rock! Oh, good throw! Good throw! You wore your costume and it was the body. Oh, okay.
Okay, swim for Granddad. Swim.
Swim, Rachel. Show Grandpa how you swim. Look your feet. Swim splashes. Good job. Come on, look. See your daddy over there? He's on the skis.
Now you're gonna put him on the boat.
There we go. That was Daddy.
Okay, this highlighted area right here does not refer to you. Don't worry about that whole highlighted area. Please read the initials. Down there it says date of birth, not the day's date. There is a back. Please do fill out that information for me. Okay?
You can leave my driver's license number on there if you want. It's the 12th.
August 12th, 1999. Approximately
5:45. All right, Mark, turn around and wave. All right, Alex, turn around and wave. Mark, turn around and wave.
Mark.
Oh, my goodness.
We're getting this all on film. There you go.
We're writing flavor.
This is where it's going to happen. We are going.
Where's all going to happen?
Right, we are going to jump out of a perfectly good airplane and fall. I think it'd be so exciting.
All right, I'm sorry.
The thrill of jumping out of an aircraft in flight and falling free, combined with the silent beauty of floating through the sky under an open parachute, is hard to beat. And now, thanks to the advent of tandem jumping, this experience can be had more easily than ever before. My name is Bill Booth. I'm president of the Relative Workshop, which designed and manufactured the vector tandem system you are about to use. I remember my first jump, so I know you're excited and want to jump right away. But first, I have to help you understand the nature and the extent of the risk you will be taking by making a tandem parachute jump. There is not now, nor will there ever be, a perfect parachute. A perfect airplane, a perfect pilot, a perfect parachute instructor, or for that matter, a perfect student. Each of these systems and people, all necessary for you to make a tandem parachute jump, is subject to malfunction or to human error. It is because of this inherent risk that you will be asked to sign an assumption of risk-free. The reason the release you will find is called an experimental test jumper, assumption of risk agreement, is the same jumping of you, and it's separately permitted only under exemption from federal law by the FAA.
Push your thigh back like this. Okay? We're going to go ready, set, go. I'm going to give you a tap. You're going to bring your arms out in a lazy W.
What are you supposed to be on call?
People W.
Okay, W.
W.
Not a Y.
Okay. Not a Y. This is a W, okay?
Okay.
All right, man. We're skydiving along. About 50 seconds later, I'll tap you a second time. You're going to bring your arms back in.
Yeah.
Now reach back and deploy the parachute. All right, brother?
Oh, you did?
You're up. Your turn.
You're up.
Okay. Hook it up. Right, left. Right, left. Head back. Arms crossed. Okay, put your leg up here for a minute. Okay. You see how his thigh is down like this?
Yeah.
I want you to push your thigh up, okay?
Which won't be hard.
Okay, now, the reason why we do that is I control us by using my arms, okay? So, which is thicker, this or this? Okay, so which would create more drag?
The leg,
right. So, if your thighs are down, you can create enough drag that I won't have the authority
to mess you up
to stop spin. Okay, so it's very important for you to keep those up. It's very important for you to keep your legs in the center of us, so when I throw that rope, it doesn't get wrapped around your leg or anything. And that is not a good thing. Okay? All right. Arms crossed, head back. Put your leg up here. Attaboy. Now, obviously, in free fall, we're going to have both legs up there, but if we put one up there, you know, we put them both up right now, you are going to laugh and he's not going to like it. Okay?
He falls over, yeah.
Right. Okay, head back, legs up. We go ready, set, go. Skydiving, attacking. Nice lazy W. Okay, man, we're skydiving. 60 seconds later, I'm tapping. Bring your arms back in. Now, once I deploy the parachute, I just want you to relax, man. Take some deep breaths. Kind of get your senses back, okay? Then I'll have you Valsalvo. Valsalvo is very simple. You grab your thumb and your forefinger. Below, you can swallow, okay? You know, don't spit or anything because I'm like behind you, okay? Then I'm going to have you reach down one at a time and grab your right knee, pull it up to your chest. Try that right now. Now we'll slide the harness down so it's not in your crotch area. Okay? We're going to do right side, left side. Now, there's one thing that is going to happen. It's going to happen. If we jump out of the airplane, we're going to do what? And what else?
Accelerate.
And what else? You got it. We are going to land.
Eventually.
We are going to land.
Slowly or speedily.
That's right. Sooner or later, we are going to land. Okay. If you want to help me fly the parachute, once the parachute is deployed, remember a minute, there are two steering toggles. One on the right side, one on the left side. The upper loop is mine, the lower loop is yours.
Oh, okay. You
put your hands in there, put your arms up high. Up high.
Yeah.
Okay, look. Watch it. Up like this. There you go. Cool. All right. Now, I'm going to apply a little bit of pressure here to show you how much it's going to take to do a right turn. Okay, I'm going to say look to your right, and let's try a right turn. Pull down right arm. No, pull up.
Oh, down.
Right.
Okay.
Right. Okay. Right. Down. We're going to turn, and stop turn, arms up. Okay, let's try a left turn. Look left, clear left, right. Turn, and stop turn, arms up. Okay, that's about how much pressure it takes for us to turn.
Yeah.
Okay? Now, for landing, remember, keep your feet out in front of you. Feet out in front of you. We're going to have our arms up. We're going to practice the flare. We've got 3, 2, 1, flare. We're going to pull them all the way down and hold it.
Yep.
Arms back up. We've got 3, 2, 1, flare. Hold it. Arms up. Now, what is happening here is this is the ground.
Mm-hmm.
This is us. One, 3, 2, 1, flare, touchdown. Remember, keep your feet in front of you. Keep your feet in front of you, because if they go behind you, okay, and are trailing like this, and trip me, guess who's on the bottom? Right. You can lick his lips from where you're standing. Okay, so keep your feet in front of you, okay? Let my feet touch first and then yours. All right? Let's take about a 2 second break. I'm going to go over to the airplane. I'm going to show you how to get bar tires. Okay? Anything like that.
Spear gun, spear gun.
I just took the plane.
Okay?
That's all right. Get a t-shirt and shorts, right?
Okay? Keep your legs in the center of me. That's all you got to do. You will have a bond.
I was looking at that.
Yeah. No. I'm saying,
if you feel him pull back on your head like that, he's trying to get you to look at me. Because I'll be like this far from him.
Okay.
And you'll be underneath him like this, so you got to kind of look up a little bit. So if you feel him pull on your forehead, that's what he's doing.
Yeah.
So you'll look at me, and I'll be right in front of you like
him. Yeah.
Okay. Little
McCann. You wear contacts?
Nope.
You wear contacts? Is there anything medical that you know about? Okay. Where's the airplane?
I guess right.
Squat down a little bit. Okay. You're going to have your arms crossed. We're going to go ready, set, go. We're going to launch right out of the airplane. Okay?
Is that like a rolling maneuver?
Nope. We're just going to launch right out of the airplane.
Okay.
Okay?
All right.
Got it? Okay. Let's go in the airplane. We're going to look at where we're going.
Alex, I'm really thrilled that you're doing this too. It makes it so much nicer to have a friend. It does.
We always approach an airplane from which way, the front or the back? Okay. We never get any closer than, actually, she is out of bounds right now. Come here, dear. You're not, once we land, okay? All right.
I'll make sure the boys wear the good thing.
Yes. Channels.
And this stays with the airplane.
Has it ever held on with somebody?
No.
I have
not here, but ever.
Only if it gets entangled with their person.
With the person.
No.
That'd
like,
be fun.
Oh, yeah.
I had it on pause and I thought it was recording.
The sun is just right.
There he is. Oh, wow. Alex, come
so
along.
So far, so good.
There he is.
And they're going to be coming in.
Oh, Alex fell off.
Oh, my.
No. He's connected four places.
Okay.
They're going to be coming in pretty fast because there's no wind. Usually when there's no wind, it makes the landing a little bit slower because you're landing into the wind. So if you ever think about coming back, you probably won't be going as fast as they do on land because there's usually, during the daytime, the wind's much more. Usually in the evening, the wind dies. You know what I mean?
Yeah. So during the day, there's more.
Mark,
wind.
Turn around.
Where's the pause button?
Over here, right in the middle of the bed. Okay. There he is. Oh. Yay!
Yeah!
All right!
Do you want us to take...
That was so cool.
Pretty neat,
isn't it? I thought I'd flip the door, but I didn't. Got to depressurize her a little bit.
All right, fantastic, Alex.
Did you, we asked the question, did you at any time during this say, yeah, baby?
Oh, no. No Austin Powers references came into my head, sorry.
Well done.
Thank you, sir.
Well done.
Thank you.
Was it bad, huh?
Not at all.
Just the pressure, though.
That was great.
This is the airplane that Mark is going to jump out of. Here it comes to come and pick him up. He's coming around. He's just taking Alex. And now we're going to watch it and start to really take him off. Hi. Let's hope he has a good jump. Oh, I got to back up. Let's see this.
Slide us up your legs here.
Okay, arms
here.
The camera lady.
Arms through here.
No, Mark and the Jumpmaster. Larry.
Is that on the third rack?
Hot.
My suit?
Oh, you can put it wherever you want. Okay. Those are grippers?
No.
We're experienced skydivers, you know, we do.
Well, in red was a pile of heat that's going to throw.
Can't wait to do it again, right? I wasn't actually coming out of the plane.
Okay, you want to put your
is there anything?
We are running out of film. I'm going to stop this for a second. Well, we can get out.
Just tighten that.
Yeah, that's plenty tight now. Trust me.
Oh, okay.
Okay, listen,
you're
on every top of your
head,
make sure they fit.
That's Robin with the camera.
You look cool.
Yeah.
Excited?
Yeah, I'm good. Yeah.
So you're ready to go. Come on.
Yeah.
Right.
Right behind the pallet. This is the pallet.
Yeah. I bet he. Yeah. Now you can see why they do it a couple times a
I'm not even kidding.
All you need to do is figure out how to pay for it for the income. This airplane came on down here and panning it around to see the airfield that he's going to be coming out over and landing. Oh, it's exciting. I can hear the airplane, but I can't see it. Yes, I can. It's straight up ahead. Maybe you can see it if you're watching the video. I can't see it on the viewfinder, but maybe I'm let's see if there's any. Okay, I have no idea where it is, but I hope I can see it. Anyway, Mark's up there in that airplane, and we're going to have a parachute jump here in a minute. Okay.
Well, I mean, they're talking the whole way up and down to the
other
side of the airplane. That's right. Well, you're going so fast.
Hey, Alex, was it fun?
Fun doesn't even, like, begin to describe it. It was so cool.
All right, we're going to have to compare this with Mark when he lands. If he comes back to Earth, right?
Undoubtedly another accent of some sort.
Oh, gosh, I'm so excited for him. You think you can try it, Alex? You might be able to do it better than I.
Yeah, I've got him,
Mark. Wow, look at that. Mark is on the higher one, right?
Mm-hmm. The purple one.
The purple one. Yeah, Alex, you came out on pink. That means you can use the same power.